into the hills in Tottori, and I'm gonna take this train behind me to get back to the Sanyo main line down in Hyogo. And this is kind of an interesting station because I can keep on the JR line and go to Tsuyama and go to Okayama, go to Himeji, but it'll take me forever. So I change over to this line, which is a locally run line, but the JR runs its fast, it's Tokyu trains, it's limited express trains from Sanomiya and Kobe all the way to Tottori using this train's line. The thing is though, my ticket doesn't work, so I had to spend an extra $10 sen to get a ticket to ride this from here down to where I'll get back on the JR lines where I can ride again for free. I've always wanted to ride this. I'm kind of interested. The station's really cool. It's got some really wooden stuff inside. Ticket's really cool. And I get to ride it, so I'm happy. And I get home faster too. If I rode the other one, for an example, riding this, I'm gonna get home about 7 o'clock. If I rode the other one, it'll be about 10 o'clock before I got back home. And check out these clouds. Okay. I made it. This is Kamigori-eki. From here, I cross over to the train tracks on that side over there. Get back on JR. Get to Himeji.